Largest fireworks celebrations in the valley taking place tonight at Westworld in Scottsdale. A gorgeous sight to see. 12 News journalist Chase Golightly continuing our 4th of July team coverage tonight with a look at the festivities. Hey, Chase.
Jonathan, this event has been going on for just over a decade, and everyone came out to see that massive firework display. But even before the first one was launched, thousands of people enjoyed their 4th of July indoors. Independence Day wouldn't be the same without it. Scottsdale's largest fireworks show, seen by tens of thousands of people at Westworld.
Totally awesome.
Great.
But this display is far from the only event at the annual Scottsdale 4th of July celebration. There was fun for everyone.
Yeah, I have a newborn, so I wanted her to have a good time as well.
From watching medieval knights battling, getting your own bobblehead, and a massive buffet with all the food you would expect for the 4th of July.
It's fantastic. Very organized, fun, lots of things to do, and lots for the family.
Minnie got involved in the excitement.
I went to do the balloon fight.
A slider eating competition, and of course, the famous rodeo.
I did the sheep riding. My mom told me it was once in a lifetime.
What do you do to try to stay on?
Squeeze and hold on really tight.
Cowboys and cowgirls putting their skills to the test for bronco busting and bull riding.
It's exciting. It's that you don't know what's going to happen.
We love it. This is a great time. We're from Cave Creek. We're glad we made the 12-mile journey down here. It's a great time.
Especially since these folks didn't need to celebrate the holiday in triple-digit heat. The whole event taking place indoors.
You're standing in 72-degree weather. You're not outside. You're not sweating. So we have the best indoor 4th of July.
I'm very hyped about the indoor because I'm not with the heat, you know, so yeah, this is 10 out of 10 for me.
Then as the sun went down, it was time for what everyone wanted to see.
Definitely the fireworks.
Fireworks.
They're unbelievable. They're just fantastic.
And we were told that about 10,000 people gathered indoors and also watched that firework display with even more people tailgating outside. We're live in Scottsdale tonight. Chase Golightly, 12 News.